That's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there.
What's in here? Aloy, come check this out. What is this thing?
It's data. You can scan it with your focus.
Let's see.
This data mentions the tech that forms...
A lot of glyphs.
Zero Dawn.
I'll tuck this away to study later. I'll keep an eye out for more data.
Like we've got to climb up. Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked. Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Pearl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And For a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Oral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
We're going.
Great. One of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. Big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. About 1,000 years ago, a guy named
Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse. Looks like we can cross over here.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Morosorum. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Morosorum.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys kept machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys, machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
I'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that rail. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. Reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Storm's getting bad. Made it. Made it. Like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. machines in my way. Control console might be in there. Got this place to myself now. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Oh.
shuttle's caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. There's the other connector.
Thank you.
to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot? That weak spot. That sack's full of acid. I should target it first.
Oh.
for that acid. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess I'm gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the Blight. Restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
I got it.
Forl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Forl. But I have to keep searching. and fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.